you to sabotage this ship's reactor. The reactor is a complex system. Start by removing the coolant cells.
There is a sanctuary target here, Hunter. I sense it. Track it with the synthesis scanner. Don't let it escape.
My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area, but I am unable to pinpoint their exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk. There are void fissures in the area. Use these to crack open a relic. You found a fissure. Look out for reactant. Use that reactant to open a relic. Tenno has fallen. Revive them. Cell extracted. They're dropping reactant. Use it to crack open a relic. Huh. reactor is going into stasis. Now is your chance to complete this sabotage. Use whatever you can to make sure it never works again. A coolant cell has been extracted. Fuel cell reinserted. When the reactor is restarted, this will trigger a meltdown. A blast door has blocked your evacuation route. Find a way to open it. Careful, fire is spreading rapidly. Ateno needs to be revived. That's it. You opened the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside. Your sabotage is complete. Get to extraction. Your help. Ateno needs to be revived. The reactor has gone critical. Get to extraction immediately. Ateno has fallen. Revive them. Thank you. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.